May 27th, 2020. Father, could you lead us in prayer?
In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen.
Amen.
Lord Jesus, we praise and we thank you for the springtime. We thank you, Lord God, for all your blessings. And we thank you as we approach the end of the school year. We thank you for all that we learned. We ask you to help increase our desire to continue learning and increase our desire to continue being your disciples and doing the best we can throughout the summer so that we can retain all the knowledge that we acquire and use it for your glory. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Please face the flag for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. So, Father, do you know who's sick? Feast day it is today?
Of course, sister.
Okay, today. So who is it?
Today. It's St. Augustine of Canterbury.
Oh.
You knew that too, right?
All right, I did know that, yeah. But I don't really know anything about him.
I don't know much either.
Canterbury, I know, is in England.
It is.
So he's...
I've actually been there.
Me too.
Really?
Yeah. Made a pilgrimage there.
Well, I lived there for a summer.
You lived there for a summer?
I did.
In Canterbury?
No, in Kent.
Oh. Yes. So you went to Canterbury.
I did.
All right, it's a very lovely town because it's very historical, you know. Mm-hmm. So St. Augustine was a bishop of Canterbury. He was the first bishop.
The first one.
Yes, and that was in what year? Can you remember that one?
It was like in the 6th century, I think.
Yeah.
597 or something.
Yeah, I think so. Well, that was a good, wow, that was a good memory. Oh my God. And he was a Benedictine priest.
And what's a Benedictine?
So he's part of a religious community, and the Benedictines were really, they're contemplative. So they believe in having a balance of both work and prayer.
That's good. Good thing for the students, right?
That is true.
Work and prayer. Work and prayer.
So St. Augustine of Canterbury, obviously he did a great job of that. They made him bishop. He should be somebody that you pray to.
Mm-hmm.
So remember that today, boys and girls.
Good.
Yesterday we celebrated Michigan Day.
Wow.
Do you know what that is?
No, I don't have a clue. What is Michigan Day?
So we just decided as Holy Redeemer School that we would learn more about the state that we live in.
Oh,
so
wow.
The kids had activities to go to on a website that we made, and they had different YouTube videos to watch and questions to ask.
I'm not from Michigan, so if I approach some of these students, they should be able to give me some good information.
Yes, or just send him the link so he can learn about Michigan Day from the link. But yes, so it was a lot of great activities, and we just, I think Miss Whelan and Miss Kylie and Miss, all the teachers really, but for those two, thank you for putting that together for Michigan Day. I appreciate it. And it was a lot of fun, and thank you for your pictures, boys and girls. So we celebrated the 8th grade,
mm-hmm.
and this Friday we will celebrate the 8th graders with their baccalaureate mass.
Wow.
But we also need to celebrate the kindergartners, because they too are graduating.
That's right.
Moving on to 1st grade, so there'll be a special edition for them after this video. So congratulations, kindergartners.
Way to go.
A lot of people have been asking about what to do with musical instruments, what to do with textbooks, what to do with the devices that some of you have borrowed. The first week in June, I'm going to announce which days, but we're going to have a drop-off. Certain times where you're going to come, just drive up, you're not going to come into the school, and you're going to already have a bag with all of your stuff, and we're going to have a bag for you of all of your school supplies that you had left in the classroom. So the teachers have bagged them all up for us, and then we will be able to give them to you, but it will be the first week in June. So make sure you're dusting off your instruments, getting all your textbooks ready, because you need to return all of them. You want to say
that? The instruments have dust on them?
Well,
I think they've been using them.
I hope
right,
so.
Student?
You're right. I hope so.
I, hope so.
I meant polish.
Okay.
But maybe you should have been doing that too, right? Okay.
Muy bien. Entonces, muchos de ustedes estaban preguntando Pues, ¿qué hacemos con esas cosas, esos libros y aparatos electrónicos y las cosas que pertenecen a la escuela? Entonces, lo que va a pasar es vamos a asignar un día para ustedes, van a tener su propio día para venir a la escuela y no necesitan bajar del carro, van a tener todas esas cosas que pertenecen a la escuela en una bolsa. Y van a entregar la bolsa a la persona que está fuera del carro y los maestros van a tener una bolsa para ustedes con las cosas que pertenecen a sus niños. Sus cosas, no sé, what kind of things do the students have?
Musical instruments.
Ah, instrumentos de músico, los libros, las cosas electrónicas, pero también... No,
they're dropping
esas son
off. And what they're getting, yeah. Some of them left sweaters, some of them left
okay. Entonces,
trade books.
Ustedes saben lo que pertenece a la escuela, pero los que nosotros tenemos es algunos sweaters, botes de agua, cosas así que pertenecen a sus niños. Y vamos a entregar la bolsa de las cosas de sus niños a ustedes. Okay.
All right, now we have a special challenge for you today, boys and girls. So, your special challenge
is
you're going to make a sock puppet.
Wow. Okay.
Whoa. Father, don't you have a sock puppet?
I don't, but I found one.
You guys have one. So, you're going to make your own sock puppet. And then what I need for you to do is obviously take a picture of it. But if you could shoot a video of you doing a little skit with your sock puppet.
No tengo dientes.
No hablo español.
Yeah, I don't have any teeth.
Oh, my eyeball's falling off. Anyway, so...
I like the hair.
So you want to make a video of you using your sock
puppet. Me gusta el pelo.
But Father, you got to talk to your sock puppet.
Yes,
see. How are you today? Oh, I'm doing really well. Have you been doing your homework? Yes. Let's watch you with your practice show.
Sister Kateri, how are you doing today?
You better talk to your girls.
Do you smell? Do you smell? You're a sock. You must smell.
They don't smell. They
That's
were clean. Anyway. So we want you to have fun making your own sock puppet.
Yes.
Do a video for fun and then send it and share it with your class. All right.
Very good.
Father, give me your blessing.
Sure. El Señor esté con ustedes.
Y con tu espíritu.
La bendición de Dios para todos nuestro Padre y Hijo y Espíritu Santo descienda sobre ustedes.
Amen.
Que pasen un buen día.
God bless.
Bye.
Don't forget, parents, today from 1 to 2 o'clock, you can pick up your school lunches. Come to this door, drive up right here, and you'll put the lunch right in your trunk, okay? From 1 to 2 o'clock. All right, see you later.
Congratulations, kindergarten.